We shall see now about the photons and atoms. Just like matter, if it is made up of tiny particles, then it is called as atoms. So what is photons? Light energy comes in tiny bundles, which is called as photons. White light is a mixture of photons with a wide range of colors that is considered to be energies. You can see here the energy level representation over here. So this is the representation of energy distribution of atoms versus temperature. So in the x-axis you can see the energy level, whereas in the y-axis you can see the number of atoms. So this is the visible light region where we yield red, green and blue color, that is RGB. For the given temperature, the atoms in a material have a range of energy that goes from 0 up to a maximum that depends on the temperature. You can see here, for the rock it is 20 degrees Celsius, for stove it is 600 degrees Celsius and for the light bulb it is 2600 degrees Celsius. You can see the wavelength . This is the region for the visible light, ranging from 400 to 750 nm. According to Max Planck, energy can be gained or lost only in discrete units or quanta. Del E equal to NHV. N is considered to be integer, V is considered to be the frequency of light, whereas H is the Planck's constant. Energy, just like matter, is made up of indivisible units. Apart from this, intensity measures power per unit area. There are actually two ways to make light of high intensity. One way is to have high energy photons, and the second way is to have a lot of photons even if they are low energy. The number and energy of photons determines the intensity of the light. You can see here the depiction which is emphasizing the fewer of high energy blue photons over here. So this is one such example which is emphasizing of how the high intensity will be.